In the video today, we are answering a viewer question because Abby W. asks us, why don't birds fall off branches when they sleep? Everyone needs sleep, but for many birds, by necessity, this has to happen while perched on a branch or other place that must be gripped. Anyone who has ever fallen asleep reading and found his or her book on the floor knows how difficult it is to hold on to something while snoozing. So, well, how do perching birds do it? Powered by tendons, the feet of grasping birds have a pair of them in the back, flexor digitorum longus and flexor hallucis longus, which are connected to deep flexor muscles in the leg. The digitorum branches and works the three toes in the front, while the hallucis works the back toe, known as the hallux. Both stretch over the ankle, and when the bird lands and the ankle bends, this forces both tendons to automatically pull, thus clenching the toes shut. As long as the ankle is bent, the tendons and toes are locked into place. For perching birds, this results in a dependable grip that lasts even when they're sleeping. Raptors use this automatic response for another purpose as well, and that's grasping prey. As the raptor approaches its victim, its legs are outstretched, but when it lands, its ankles bend, pulling the tendons and closing the toes, resulting in a firm grip on its dinner. Even in flight, as long as the bird's legs are bent, the tendons and toes remain locked on the prey. Not all birds have this feature, and for those forced to sleep on the ground, some have developed another adaptation to slumber safely, and that's sleeping with one eye open. Known as unihemispheric slow-wave sleep, some birds, like mallard ducks, can keep half of their brain and its corresponding eye alert while allowing the other half to take a break. With the mallards, they often rest in a row with the ducks on the ends, closing their eye next to their neighbors, but keeping the eye facing potential danger open. Interestingly, these same birds can control this function, and during times of relative safety, they are able to rest their entire brains. Like the mallard ducks, dolphins and whales often sleep with one eye open. The ability to stay partially conscious allows them to continue to get air while sleeping. How dolphins handle this is to put one half of their brain to sleep while the other half is still conscious and functioning. They then alternate which side is sleeping periodically. They stay in this state for approximately 8 hours a day. Doing this allows them to be conscious enough to control their breathing and periodically swim to the surface and get air while still giving their brain the rest it needs. It also allows them to stay alert for potential predators, similar to how the mallard does it. So I really hope you found that short video interesting. If you did, give us a thumbs up below. Why not? And also subscribe and hit that bell if you actually want to find out when we put out a new video. Also, if you're looking for more from me, I've got another channel called Highlight History, which I'm linking to below. So go check that out if you fancy it. And as always, thank you for watching.